It's okay.
Oh, okay, all right.
Be so hot later, it'll start pouring.
Yeah, no. True. But it's good to see that baju.
Ah, yeah, that one is true. Actually, you got a small balcony to hang your clothes out. Yeah, no. Really wait for the sun to shine.
True.
That reminds me, I must go and hang my laundry out. Would you like to have a chocolate I bought at Tesco earlier? Barrels. Well, I know it's weird, like you take chocolate from strangers, right? But
okay. Alright. Thank you anyway.
You're most welcome.
Alright.
And the store, this one, like
okay.
In front of popular bookstore.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Selling just chocolates, you know, all sorts of chocolates.
Okay.
That's where I got it from.
I see. Alright, so you love chocolates?
Oh.
Oh,
yeah. I told myself budget.
Okay.
End up buying ₱45.30 worth of chocolate.
Okay,
like,
once a while, right?
Yeah, that's why she also told me lah.
Yeah.
Okay lah, considered for Christmas, New Year and birthday lah. No more already.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. give yourself a treat once in a while.
Yeah, it's a must actually.
Yeah, you're right. It's a must. No thought of it.
If not, we will feel that's meaningless.
Very true.
Right.
Oh yeah, very very true. You feel like they're not worth anything.
True.
Put others first.
Love ourselves.
Yeah, daddy, I saw from says that they went around, Nandini, she went around interviewing people. No?
Oh, really?
They're the top three people that you love most.
Okay.
And then the people that answer, some say my mom, and then, you know, my best friend,
yes.
Some say my son, then my mother, and then someone else.
Okay.
And she asked them, why you never mention yourself?
Yeah.
And then people, they start to think, you know.
Yeah. They will realize that.
Yeah. Why don't you put yourself, you know, first, and then you'll be able to love others more.
Yeah.
But that really got me thinking.
Yeah.
It got me thinking.
It's a good reminder.
Oh, yeah.
For those who are trying to ask these questions. It's a part of my mind.
True.
So that we are not going to lose ourselves.
Yeah.
Right, so.
Just because we love ourselves first or put ourselves first doesn't mean that we're mean people.
Exactly.
Doesn't mean that we're mean, doesn't mean that we're selfish.
True.
If we are happy, then maybe we can make others happy.
Yeah.
So today I'm happy, I share my joy with you. Pass it on.
Thank you.
Pass it on. You're most welcome.
Thanks for the chocolate.
You're most welcome. You can go inside. It'll be easier for you also to turn out again.
Okay.
Go in.
Okay. Can. So I just Hello. Drop off. Thank you.
You go left.
Okay.
Then you just turn around.
Turn around.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
Have
a good weekend. Thank you. You too.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye bye.